Through the purchase of the Porter property, located just west of the Drake property, the Alberta Conservation Association would be able to secure a total of 300 acres of old-growth forest. This would ensure the continued survival of the natural buffer along the Raven River. Corey Rasmussen is a biologist with the ACA.
With the Porter property, we hope to create a linkage between that and the Drake property. Being directly to the west of the Drake, it'd form a real nice connection as far as the wildlife corridor is concerned, and access to the river, and also the area for hunting and other recreational opportunities.
A den. Well, it looks like it could possibly be a fox den, perhaps a coyote den. Unfortunately, there's no tracks or scat to positively identify that. But this is definitely one of the really cool things you can encounter while being on one of our conservation sites.
It's becoming more difficult to find access to this type of land so close to major urban centers.
In recent times, I've definitely found that it may be more challenging to try to get access to private lands. To have properties such as the ones that we set aside and allow hunting on, it gives everybody the opportunity to come out, be it hunt big game, birds, do some exploration with your camera, pick some berries, mushrooms, or even just take a nature walk. So it's I think in these times it's definitely a valuable thing to have.
Here is an opportunity for you to help secure this important habitat corridor, ensuring all Albertans can enjoy this diverse landscape for generations to come.